Here we have a Siemens electric motor. This is a 50 horsepower electric motor. And we got it hooked up to 460 volts, three-phase power. I'm going to turn it on here and show you that it works. Let me just walk over here to the switch. Okay, that is a Siemens 50 horsepower electric motor.